Good morning. See that? What am I having in my hand? That is your school. Okay. Many of the students are familiar with the school, but some of the new students who have just recently got admission, even though they have not visited once, for them also, I'm here to tell you, because our today's topic is to know about your school. Write an essay on school, where you study, where teacher nourishes you, just teachers make you involved in different kinds of activities for your overall development. Okay, there, how, what facilities are being given to you, you'll know about that. What do you learn and where you spend most of the time? That is about the school today we'll learn. So before to know about your school, how many teachers, how many buildings, subjects, what are being taught to you, and what other facilities, about that I'll teach you today. So let's start. Well, students, the picture of your school you can get on your school website also. Dr. D. Ram DAV Public School, Dr. Dukhan Ram DAV Dayanand Anglo-Vedic Public School. It is in Gola Road, Danapur, Patna. Okay, we'll start now composition on my school according to the syllabus of class 2. Let us start. My school. Before to start this, I would like to discuss on some points. As I had given in you on my previous class, that to express your views and diverse chain of thoughts about the place where you visit regularly. This is the school. I know that nowadays we are facing pandemic situation, but as soon as the school will reopen, we will be friendly with this environment. Okay, so let's start. How will we write this composition? Children, as you were in when you were in standard 1, you must have written, but a little more you have to study in standard 2. You are now elder than that. So let us start the points. So at first you will write the name of your school. Okay, see that, how will you write? The name of my school is Dr. D. Ram DAV Public School. In a short form, it's better you will write. And I know that you all know that. That you have remembered the full form also. Dr. Dukhan Ram DAV Public School. Where is it now? You will write about the place also. It is in Gola Road, Danapur, Patna. Okay. Then how do you go to school? I go, see that, how will you write? I go to school by bus or by van. If you go by your own means, you will write that I go to school by my own means. Then next point, who is your principal? Dr. Uma Shankar Prasad sir is my principal. The name you will write with the capital letter. Okay, this thing you will have to remember. My school building, what about your building? How is that? I have shown you in a picture. My school building is huge, that means big in size, and it has wide and airy classrooms, very much spacious. Big windows are there. Okay, wide and airy classrooms where you sit with comfort. Next, neat and clean also. Cleanliness is also there, children. There is a big auditorium. Auditorium means now a big hall. For what? For in my school where we assemble for different kinds of activities. which kind of activities, different kinds of seminar, exhibitions, these are held there. Okay, where you enjoy, you show your just activities and just you show your enthusiasm. Now, in which class you study, you will write this also. When you write about your school, you will write about your class also, that in which class do you study, that I study in class 2 and Pushpanjali ma'am is my class teacher. There are many sections. As if you are in 2A, you will write I study in class 2A, and whosoever is your class teacher, you will write her, his or her name, but with the capital letter. Name always should be with the capital letter. Is my class teacher. Okay, I write in, I study in class 2B, so another class teacher, 2C, another class teacher. You will write like this. Fine. Again, all the teachers, how are they teach? See, how do they teach you? All the teachers teach us very nicely. And they are very caring by nature. Very much caring also. You all know, they are very much kind. They help you in all school activities on which are held on sports day, children day, teachers day, and many more on national events also. The all teachers facilitate you. They just assist you to take part in these activities also. Isn't it, children? Then another next point, there is a big playground. Now it's time to play. What do you do there? There is a big playground where we play during game period. In all classes, there according to routine, there is a game period also, where children love to play with their game teachers, with their friends, their classmates. You all play there. And sometimes the competition are also organized. So you participate in this also. These all points you will write. Now you understood this one. Come to the next one. Let us study about that. What subjects are being taught to you? See that? We study English, Hindi, Maths, EVS, Environmental Science, Computer, MED, Moral Education, where Vedic values, mantras are being taught, music, and drawing also. Sometimes you have yoga classes also. Okay? So these are the subjects in class 2, that is according to your syllabus. But when you go in upper classes, you will have social study also and Sanskrit. But up to a standard 2 level, you will study English, Hindi, Maths, AVS, Computer, MAT. Okay. Come to the next. What more facilities? We have a computer lab. How interesting. Where children love to play with keyboards. They just do drawing, studies, many things. As we have a computer lab and a magnificent, big. Magnificent means big. Library. Okay. Use library for what? For studying different types of books. Even the teachers as well as students, they both study. Various types of books are there with your own interest. Academics, as story books, many types of books are available there. Where as time to time you have according to routine your library period also. One more important thing, children. In many of the schools, they don't have smart board facilities. But now in our school, as Davy Public School is giving you the facility to have smart board in each and every classes. What you do? You study as well as you enjoy various things. You get many more informations regarding your chapters, activities on smart board. Okay, children? But other schools, they don't have, many more schools, they don't have this kind of facility. But we are providing, as in our DAV school, it has. What else? There are regular exams and various tests for all classes. Regular exams, which type of exams? Let us know about it. That weekly test, you have your Monday test in every week. Then after you have periodic test, form as periodic 1, periodic 2, 3, 4. Four periodic test, which is called as formative assessment. Four times in a year, in one session, you will have formative assessment, then two summative also, one first summative and second summative as final exams. Two times summative exam also. So different types of exams and tests also, just they are held in your school, that is for evaluation and that to know what, how much have you gained. That is also very much important. Okay, now after study, what's more special? See, what's special about your schools? These are we studying. What we are writing? You are thinking that ma'am is telling more and more how we learn. This is not the thing to learn. We will discuss, automatically it will be learned. Okay, children? Now, what else? The most important thing is that co-curricular activities, through which it is very, very important for your overall development. Apart from this study as academic, this is also as equally it is important. We happily participate in, you will write like this, we happily participate in all extracurricular activities. Which kind? Like quiz competition, drama, singing, dancing, speech writing competition. As much you want, you can write. Time to time, various types of what activities are organized for your overall development. Suppose that you are not good in study, but you may be good in extracurricular activities. So children love to enjoy in that period also. When they have competition, they'll just participate and they have fun. So this is also facility is also provided in your school. I'm telling about your school, that our school. We celebrate all the national events with great zeal, as Independence Day, 26th January. See that all the teachers, students, not even teachers and students, the staff members also, they participate and have fun in that national events. We just participate and we enjoy in that. And what else I can tell you? Children, at last, what will you write? You'll write, I love to go to school every day. As with every passing day, I learn new things. Every day you learn new things. Every day you come to school with great joy. Isn't it? This is how you will write your composition. You're thinking it's long, but as much you can learn, that is all you write. Okay? It's not important. When you will start, I know that when you start writing, you will write more and more about your school. Because as our school administration encourages and motivates us that you children to be more active. Why? Because time to time you have your, just we hold your regular parent-teacher meeting also to know more about, just to tell you about your growth. Okay, how do you behave in the school? How do you study in the school? Fine. I know children, you will love to have the involvement of school. So in this way you will write composition on your school. Okay. So at last I would like to say that school is very much disciplined. You can write, you can add this line also, my school is very much disciplined. Because your school environment is very much friendly. And more learning also. I hope you enjoyed up to know about your school. That's all for today.